Hi, I'm Chris Bryce from superservice.com. Let's talk about how to buy a wireless modem for your laptop computer. A few things to consider when buying a wireless modem for your laptop. The main thing is the types of technology that are out there today. A bunch of different letters floating around that describe these technologies for what kind of range that you can get out of the wireless modem itself, and then also what kind of speeds and bandwidths you have. If you've got your laptop and you're going to be working in a home environment or an office environment, and you need a far range out of it. Say you're at home and you want to be able to sit by the pool and still have your router inside, then your wireless modem is going to need to be a pretty new technology. Wireless N is the absolute newest technology to date that you can get that will allow you to have a 1,000-foot range or even 2,000 feet sometimes with no obstructions to access the information on your wireless router through the internet. Now your wireless modem that's in your laptop, if you match that up with a wireless router that's wireless N, then you'll be able to have the best features out of it and the best speeds and the best distance. Now, if you end up going with a wireless G, that's going to allow you between 1 and 200 feet, sometimes 400 if there's no obstructions, but that doesn't leave you much room to move around with your laptop. It also doesn't benefit you if you have a two-story house or a two-story office complex where you need to make sure that you have a good range and you've got floors in between the router and your actual wireless modem when you're using it. Those are the main things to keep in mind when you're getting that wireless modem on the laptop. Now, the other thing to keep in mind is that the type of connection for the laptop can be either a thumb drive, like a flash drive, that plugs into the side of the USB connection and allows you to access the internet wirelessly that way. Then the other style is one that actually extends it. So if you happen to have a problem with reception and you need to keep the wireless modem up higher, you can actually put that into an extension unit sometimes where it'll allow you to keep it up, say 6 to 10 feet up in the air, placing it on a shelf, doing something like that, and then all you do is bring your laptop in, put the thumb drive in the side, the wireless modem inside, and you're ready to go. Those are the main things to keep in mind when you're getting that wireless modem for your laptop.